Sight. Something evil's been here. Necrophages appeared after. Blade pierced internal organs. Sliced open. Probably died defending its owner. First cut severed the aorta. Second hit the femoral artery. He died quickly. Didn't put up a fight. Gut sliced open. Probably died defending its owner. Blade pierced her back, between vertebrae, severed her spinal cord. She couldn't move. Bled to death. Somebody's well off. Especially for Velen. A Leshen's head. Chopped off with a sharp knife. Well, well. Somebody beat me to it. Sword wounds. Fire still burning. This happened recently. Thank you. Come on. Great. Blood. Mixed with something. That smell. Alcohol, earthball, and wolfsbane. A potion. This blood didn't come from a peasant. Arm severed above the elbow, with one blow. Pitchfork. Dangerous weapon at close quarters. Imperial mustache, plump cheeks, important man. Cause of death, stab wound. Blade between the ribs, straight to the heart. Holding something. Silver chain, snapped, ripped it off someone. Shit. Stop. Doll and a child's footprints.
Don't worry. I'm not going to hurt you. Calm down. Just want to talk to you.
Leave me be! Killer! Murderer!
I got it wrong. I'm...
You've cat eyes! Same as him!
Same as...
Same as him! The bad man who killed everyone!
Did he have two swords on his back? This doll yours, maybe?
It is.
He got a name?
Master Freckleface.
Pretty.
Give him to me, please.
Oh, you'll get him back. But you gotta tell me what happened here first.
Pinky, promise?
Cross my heart.
Or words. They was haunted. Some spook. Uncle Sobomir said we'd best fetch a witcher. So one came. Looks like you. But there were evil in his eyes. He bought the spook's headset. Uncle Sobomir weren't happy about something. They yelled and they cursed. And then he went to the barn and
and what?
Not sure. I'm screaming. Uncle Sobomir and the others. Then that witcher, he ran out of the barn, blood all over him, and anybody who, well, all of them, one by one, with his sword like this. My mum and my brother too. I don't know why. And then he went that way, towards the circle where we leave gifts for the gods. I hid in the barn. Found this line in the A.
School of the Cat. Thanks. You've been a big help. What'll you do? Got any family around here?
Me auntie lives in Orton.
I'll take you to her. But first, I gotta see to this bad man. Wait here for me. Master Freckleface can keep you company. Stay put and keep quiet. Understood? Sit tight, kid. If you went off towards the circle, that'd be the place to start. Stone circle. Need to look around. Footprints. Barely visible. Must be him. Palm print. In blood. Had his hand on his wound. Slipped and leaned on his hand to catch his balance. Fresh. He's close.
Witcher. Well, well, small world.
You lost something.
Come all that way to give me my medallion? Thanks. Craft Solidarity's alive and well.
But our craft's reputation is on its last legs. Folk won't easily forget that massacre.
Occupational hazard. Could have happened to any one of us. Well, what are you still doing here?
I want to chat first, then we'll see.
Take a seat.
I'll stand. Now talk. Honorton, what happened?
Come on, you know what happened. Know what they wanted to pay me for the lesson? Go on, guess.
$100.
Ha ha, if only. 12. Understand, pal? 12 fucking crowns. Barely covers my potion ingredients.
What had you agreed to?
That several times over. But when it came time to pay up, you know the routine. Oh, good sir, me young'uns are starving. There's a war on. Gods have mercy. Show some pity.
Rings a bell, but that's no reason to kill.
I'm not finished. Told them I wouldn't show pity. And if I didn't see gold, they'd wish they had the lesson back. They got these grim looks. Then the alderman spoke. Calm now, Master Witcher. Me and the lads, we hid some gold in the barn so's the Baron's men wouldn't take it. Come, you'll get your coin right quick. I fell for it, like a fool. One of them chattered on while another jabbed me in the back with a pitchfork.
How the hell did you survive that? Pitchfork wounds are bad. Know that all too well.
I turned at the last instant. Prongs went in shallow, at an angle. Missed my lungs. I admit, I lost my temper. Lost it bad. I'm used to shit bounties, to the cheating, to them begging me for help and then spitting as I pass. But murder me? Just to save a few crowns? I'm supposed to protect horses like that? So I drew steel, and didn't sheathe it till the ground was slick with blood.
The girl, why'd you spare her?
Cause, it doesn't matter.
Wouldn't have asked if it didn't. Talk.
Reminded me of my sister. How I remember her from just before they took me away to the School of the Cat.
How is she now?
Died about 10 years ago. Of old age. Well, we've had our little heart-to-heart, Witcher to Witcher. What now?
A lot of innocents died in that village.
Yeah, they did. My fucking bad. Got carried away.
Not the first time, either. Right?
Wanna kill me, Wolf? Fine. Draw your blade. Don't force me to confess.
Take care now.
That's it? Not gonna lecture me? Make me promise to mend my ways?
They call me the Butcher of Blaviken, for good reason. I know how it is. Sometimes heads just roll.
Wait. I'm no cheap prick like those hayseeds. I owe you something. Here. Directions to my stash. Take what you want.
Thanks.
No, thank you. Good luck on the path, Wolf.
should get back to the kid before something else sniffs her out. So long as you promise not to pull my hair.
I promise.
Then hop on up.
Auntie! Auntie Lucy!
Millie, what are you doing here, you naughty girl?
I'll explain. You run along and play a bit, all right? There was a massacre in Honorton. No survivors. Well, except her.
Gods, what happened? A bandit attack?
A monster killed them. A Leshen. They'd posted a contract, but I arrived too late.
'Twas a lovely village. Good folk lived there, good and true. Oh, it is tragic. Tragic indeed.
You'll look after her?
Truth be told, you'd do better to take her with you.
Funny. Used to be folk were afraid we'd take their kids.
Used to be folk weren't so in need. Got four of me own grandkids. Used to be six. But we buried two last winter. Hard to live off naught but bark soup.
Take this. Use it for food, and only food. If I come back and see you drinking.
So the gods reward ye, Master Witcher, 1,000 blessings!
Time I was on my way.
No? But why?
Witcher's lot in life. Always on the road, on the path.
Will ye come back and see me sometime?
Hope so. Take care, kid.
Millie! Come, child. We'll buy a bit of flour. Your aunt'll whip up some pancakes. Sound good to ye?
Hey there.
Go ahead.
Falco ought to go. Chap's got one lame leg already. He's not got.
You'll regret your mom ever squirting you out.
Get off with the horse, son! Yours! Hunt's ours!
Skin off.
Curses! What's casting curses?
Piss off. He's still got legs and box.
Don't let him catch his breath!
Foglet, ghoul, grave hag. Wonder why he didn't turn in these trophies. Maybe they tried to cheat him then, too.